love song. It's a fuck song.
Pro Beats Productions. Wednesday morning and I'm shopping up in Harrods. Man, I gotta go to Christie and Dior. This is different from before. This the last time and not the last time like before. New pussy good.
People fall in love and get tattoos of their partner's names on their bodies. Would you do it and what is your reason?
No, totally wouldn't do it. No.
Personally, I wouldn't do it. I don't think it's a big deal though, if somebody does do it, because you can like have them lasered off, but I just think so many things are temporary these days. It'd be a stupid idea to do it.
What if you felt like you've met the love of your life, you've married him?
Yeah, but I feel like that every time I get a man, like, you think you'll be with him forever, and then next thing you know, they're fucking out on your side.
Ooh,
boy. That's about to go there, that's what I think.
I suppose. I mean, a tattoo probably don't have to initiate, doesn't have to show you love, but
it could be an undercover tattoo. It could be like for them, but not their name.
Yeah, meaningful. Would you?
No, hell to the no.
We're too spiritual for that kind of shit.
It's just not.
It's
like,
just, do you need the pain the tattoo causes? You're
going to
go through that for
some time. I think it's a cute idea that like, if you have something that means something to both of you.
Yeah, or
then, if something does go wrong and you're absolutely wounded about it, then you've got to look at that every day. And that's just going to upset you even more.
Yeah. I mean, I've got two tattoos and I'm not really a fan of them now, 20 years later.
Yeah, same.
I was laughing the other day because me and my friends were going to, when we went to Iron after the first, when we were 17, we were going to get something like Dark Love or some stupidness.
Dark Love. What did them
tattoo like
get?
On our leg and was like,
so glad you didn't.
Just so glad we didn't. Yeah. Like, just so glad I didn't. So, and but that would have still been meaningful because the friends that I was with on the holiday. But a man's name, I don't know, I don't have the best track record of picking guys, so I don't think putting the name on.
I want to share a little secret. There's two guys that have had my name tattooed.
Your name?
In my life, yeah.
Wow.
One was in Egypt, Egyptian.
Yeah.
I don't know if that gives too much away. When was in Egypt?
Oh well.
Probably not too much on that one. One's Egyptian, that raw, just like pointed and everything.
Everyone's going to be looking now for a guy who's
writing across his chest. Oh my god, scrolling the ground.
Never mind.
Too late.
It is.
If it is you, you're not the only one. You're one of two.
There's two, so you know. No, but yeah, I've got to share that.
So why did you not get reciprocate the romantic gesture?
I think one was done out of guilt. So I went in the place to be tattooing no one's name. And I think the other one was just stupid. It's one of them fucking stupid people. Just a bit
tough. I feel like men do it more than women though, don't they?
What, get tattooed?
Yeah,
I've heard
women's names.
I've never really.
I thought it was more girls.
But
they're like baby mothers' names tattooed on them or something.
I don't know anyone personally, but I've seen I've seen a couple of random people in the street and they've got like Tracy and then Trey on your face.
Trey.
I wonder if that's their daughters or is that the
family? Like, yeah, exactly.
Have you seen them? Like,
my dad's got about three women's names tattooed on him.
See?
Wow.
See? I think it was quite an older thing, so I think it was seen as romantic.
Yeah.
Back in the day.
I feel like men have got it as well. I know big guys.
I've never got it.
I know a guy that's got like a portrait of a girl that he was with, her daughter, which is nice, but you know, they're not together, don't see each other no more, and I haven't seen each other for years, and he's got this little girl's face on his back.
Some people, they don't bother him. If they break up, they think,
well, I mean, yes, that's a bit odd. Yeah. Try to explain to people.
Yeah. Who's that? Oh,
Shereen, what do you think about
that? Someone else's kid.
It's my ex.
Well, I've got my man's initials, so I don't know if I can participate in this conversation.
Of course you can. Wow. Why did you get it? What made you get it?
I wanted to do it. It was for me. It wasn't for the benefit of him. It was for my benefit. And it's because at the time, he'd been going through a lot and we'd been going through a lot of stuff. And I wanted it to be a mark of that time, to like a memory of that time. And I really love it. I think it's the most sexiest thing that I've had done. I've come across lots of
negative
people disagreeing with it. And when he seen it for the first time, he was like, you weren't joking, like, you were not joking.
Did he love it?
Yeah, he likes it. But it's very nice. Everybody likes where it is.
Yeah,
and
it's a nice tattoo.
But I think the thing is about whether or not the relationship will last forever. It could be also a mark of faith. Because I could say that I've done it there because I know that he's my forever man. It could be, people could look at it like that, but the thing is with anything that you do in your life, it cannot be to please anybody else, and it's got to be to please yourself.
He ain't a keeper though, keep it on the need to know, just drew the hottie about a week ago, I've been looking for a